stuff on his lap began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,